Why does the government mandate that my healthy child be injected with ingredients they assume no responsibility for?
Why are we trusting our children's health with an industry that has been convicted of fraud?
Is blanket medicine or one-size-fits-all medicine bad medicine?
Of the billions of viruses in the world, why are we only fearful of the ones there are vaccines for?